So tomorrow, we square for the East. Not the Intercontinental, but the WWF World Heavyweight and WWF titles. And you think you're ready for that?
I know I'm ready for that.
You said that about the Intercontinental title. You choked.
Not so ready. Everybody chokes once in a while. It's okay.
There's a reason why I stay at the top of the mountain. And people like you.
You've been up there way too long. It's time for somebody new.
Well, if it's time for somebody new, why has nobody beat me?
I don't care. You can overpower now, but I'm just telling you right now, there's going to be a new person at the top of the mountain. Just you wait.
I don't think there's going to be anybody at the top of the mountain but me.
Oh, no. There's going to be somebody.
Because it's my time, my fucking moment, my fucking show. Not yours, not Roman Payne's, nobody but mine.
I run
this place. You work for me.
Nobody work for you.
Acknowledge me.
No, I'm not going to do it.
I destroy people like you.
For now, someone else going to take you down. Just wait.
And nobody taking me down. I am the most dominant WWF wrestler of all time. I am the best. I am the GOAT. A lot of people would admit it. I'm the GOAT. There's a reason why so many souls have suffered. They swam out to shore with me, only to drown in denial that they could beat me. They lie to themselves. They give themselves false hope. Are you ready to take on that journey? Because it seems like you're just giving yourself false hope.
I'm not giving myself false hope. You over here bullshitting most of the time.
How am I bullshitting? Your partner Roman Payne's bullshit. That fucking United States champion. You're bullshitting if you think these are yours.
They will be mine. Just wait.
I don't think so, kid.
You don't know.
You know what? Enough talk. Come on, kid. Come on. Money's on the line. I learned. Fuck you. It's my yard, my time, my show, rookie. You'll find out tomorrow. My show, bitch. You keep getting up. It's your mistake. This is why I'll remain the champion tomorrow.
These will be mine come New Year's Revolution 2024.
He's gonna pay. Nobody embarrasses me like that.